Nope, that didn't count. I wonder what it's based on. Amount of steps, amount of time. Have fun doing other stuff that isn't this. I will continue doing this. These things didn't like special attacks. You, sir, are an asshole. Sounds dangerous. Wow. Okay, man. This is a bit much. Again? That was bullshit. Apparently everything around here is bullshit. Guess that was a enrage mechanic type thing. You didn't kill him fast enough, so he killed you. Peacefully walk around this city until this stupid quest is done. Then I'll go back to dying. Guy's made a full rotation through the town, at least once. Pretty, 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 pretty! Trying to find some hidden treasure if I'm gonna walk around doing nothing. Yeah, that's why I want you to, like, deliver the mail already. Thank you. Watch this guy make a full cycle. But imagine it'd be based on him coming here and dropping mail off. Apparently this guy's the only one in town getting any mail. Does bark. Not here. Alright, so there's something else that triggers it, I guess. Maybe I already finished it. Should have got a reward or something. No, goddammit. Get any new sexy items, right? Go for a little walk in. When I have to run back, I'll run back. Check the thing again. Time to die. Beats being slowly picked apart. Jump fight! Some DBZ action there.
Mad, bro? Mad? First troll. Family dead? You mad? You mad that your family dead? This dude. Or maybe he's required for the quest. Kappa Kappa. Look at that. Gal's the first troll and even comes with a kappa. You mad? Got none by default, you have to earn them all. The X Factor for this quest. Nope, he is not. Oh shit. I'm supposed to use normal attacks on these. At least they're all facing. Wow. Close.
supposed to take him to see his dad. Hey, look at that. Let's do the time warp again. Hello. Did I do? Just coincidence.
In here. Or not. He exploded. Thank you. Almost a win, but then not. Come on, you little asshole. And or not. Come on, really? Bullshitted. That's just beautiful. Thank you for that. Thank you for that as well. Extra bullshitting me now. Told me I don't know how to do the move I've done a million times. Alright, I'm gonna do a different move anyways. They don't like fire, right? These ones don't mind it. Kid, I will murder your parents. Oh shit, it's about time to check on my food. Probably make sure it's not on fire. Wait, I don't hear the... hear it going. Better have hit start on that fucker. Let's check the food. Or check the guy before I check my food. Of course not. Liberate, right? Maybe, while I'm making and eating this food, the time going by will be enough for the letter to show up. Maybe not. One way to find out. So I'll be back in 10? 10-ish? 10 sounds right.